Hi guys, there's a cyclone coming for Florida, so we're supposed to leave today to go to Georgia and then Gatlinburg, Tennessee, but with all the rain and the wind, we decided to leave early. We left last night. We got to Georgia at 2 o'clock in the morning. Woke up at 3 today, got some breakfast. Now we're in Stone Mountain, gonna hang out a little bit. We're staying in Georgia again today, and then tomorrow we're gonna head to a dome in Tennessee, which is gonna be so stinking cute. So just stay tuned. We're doing a little road trip thing. Okay, bye. Okay guys, this is Stone Mountain. We're going on the sky ride in a second. We gotta snack it up at all times. It's not anything crazy. They're going slow because it's very.
All right, once again, the Harvey will be coming in.
Very windy, but we are at the top of Stone Mountain. It's cold. It's a lot windier up here than it is down there, of course. It's gorgeous. There's people having kites and stuff. Is that rain?
It's like mist.
Mist. Guys, I don't know if you can tell, my face is wet. It's raining, and you can't see anything anymore. It's straight fog and drizzle, so we're definitely gonna get sick, but it was nice. We are just waiting for the this little thing, the sky ride, to take us home because ooh, it's raining. Okay guys, we secured the goods. We got chocolate covered Oreos. Finito his, of course. He can never wait for me to record. And then we got red velvet fudge, and we're in line right now to get cinnamon bread at the little, what is that? Base Camp Cafe. Guys, you have to smell this buttery brown sugar bread. And we got a cinnamon. Oh, so we're sharing, of course, because this is way too big. Guys, this bread.
It is fresh. And there's like sauce on the bottom.
It
smells
so good. We got some good late night food. It's like 11 o'clock. We're eating in bed at the hotel from, what was this called? Hungry AF. And we're going to bed. Good night. Good morning, good morning, good morning, guys. Hello. We got coffee. And we are on our way to a little breakfast spot in Helen, Georgia. All right guys, we're going to this place called Huddle House for breakfast. Okay guys, so we're doing that. It's the Georgia mountain coaster. Say. Okay, guys, so we were gonna just drive through, but it's actually really cute. So we just got down, we parked. Let me do it this way, hold on. There's a cute little stream going down. Oh my gosh, how stinking cute. I'm sure that at night, this has to be gorgeous. Guys, what in the world? We're definitely gonna get fudge, okay? Like, hello. I mean, look at this. Sign this little lock and put it on the thing outside. Okay, I'm gonna put it.
Guys, so this is a love lock here in the city of Helen, and we just got our lock. Wherever. We just locked it.
We've never done this before. This is so freaking cute. It says love you forever.
You know, Bianca.
Oh my gosh, I love this. This was so cute. Okay, guys. I got a simple little M&M bark. Finito got a chocolate coated Twinkie, and we just put our love lock on a freaking thing. Oh, my heart is melted today. Guys, we have to leave because this was literally just a stop before getting to Tennessee, but I don't want to freaking go. It's so cute. If I bust my butt because it's raining.
It's cold.
Yeah. Oh my gosh, just like after that walk, all that over there. We gotta go. Let's go. Yeah. Guys, we stopped on a little viewpoint thing. And then coming from somewhere where there's no mountains. Oh my gosh, guys, that's ours. And I actually feel kind of safe because there's several other ones. And the main road is like right there, so it's actually not that bad. Let me tell y'all though, the drive to get here, I didn't breathe the entire time.
Happy birthday.
It says Mr. Santana.
Happy birthday, Mr. Santana, which is not my last name, but shout outs to Pops. Stairway to Heaven, that's the name of our cabin.
Babe, we have to play. Come here. Oh my gosh, the bathroom, gorgeous. This is hot right here.
Bathroom.
And we're going to play one of these tonight. We're dancing to this. You heard?
You look great. No heater.
Oh,
this is our bed with our view. This is crazy.
Okay, guys, we were driving to get gas and came across this pizzeria. So this is dinner for today because you already know we're in the middle of the mountains and yeah. All right, guys, I got a Greek pizza, but I'm gonna take off. That's a lot of olives, but this is Greek pizza. And then Finito got ham, pineapple, and pepperoni. And we got nuts. Guys, we went out to get pizza and we came back late. Ooh, I got water in my shoe. Guys, we are in love. Look at the little, I don't know if Benito probably showed you the entrance. Was it me? I don't know. But we got here, it's nighttime after having our pizza, and it is the cutest little, it's just so cute. Like, I don't know how to explain it. And then obviously, like, this is outside. You can see little lights and stuff from the other globes. All right, guys, so we made s'mores, as you can see. We're just kind of hanging out here. It's adorables. Tonight, guys, we have a little, I don't know what that's called, hot thing. And then we turn the lights off. So it's very, very homey in here. Oh my gosh. We love it. We're obsessed. Good morning, good morning, good morning. This is life. Is this Finito's current read? My current read.
Put a filter.
Guys, do not sit here and judge me. I look crazy. Good morning.
Morning.
We're sipping on some hot chocolate. And this is camping food, okay? We're having crackers. It's in the 20s this morning. So.
Estamos aquí.
Mm-hmm.
Chilling.
Okay, guys. We started hiking. I am very much out of breath already. We are going into the mountains. Okay. I'm gonna fall. Like, I just know it. The way we have climbed up here and the leaves, like, look at my foot. I'm gonna fall. I'm gonna just slide down. The whole entire way that we've come up here, I'm gonna just slide. Guys, it's cold! But we're getting in the jacuzzi. Oh, this is gonna be fun. Okay, hold on. Our dome is right there. And we're in the woods. My hair looks crazy. We do not brunch. It's gonna get washed today. But this is so, oh my God. And then the water is like the perfect temperature. Like, it's cold outside, yes, but this is perfect. Okay, guys, we are bundled up. We are very cozy. We didn't take our jackets off for some reason before getting in the car, but it is cold. Tonight is gonna be in the 20s. So we're heading out to Gatlinburg for a little bit. We're gonna get dinner because we've been in the dome all day, just relaxing, reading books, nap, jacuzzi. So we're gonna go grab dinner and then head back for some popcorn, s'mores, and a movie. All right, guys, we've got dinner for today. Some mac and cheese bites. Don't burn yourself there, huh? Is this good? Yeah? All right, we got some ribs, fries, coleslaw. The mac and cheese bites were so good. Finito got a brisket sandwich. That looks great. Okay, guys, we stopped at the Chocolate Monkey. I got a almond cluster, and Finito got
bear claw.
Bear claw. Whole crop.
Good.
Good.
It has pecans.
Bueno, mi gente, estamos aquí en Gatlinburg. You know, just enjoying the lights, being silly. Guys, it's cold. We knew that, but that's why we got these coats. They actually worked really well. We got a good, they're good. Guys, I don't wanna go home, I don't want to. And then it's like dark outside, with the lights and the little fake furnace. I mean, it is actually warm. That does release, some heat, but the bed is freezing right now, but this is just all of the vibes in the world.
They look so funny. They're supposed to look funny. They're elves. Just my opinion. Can't they look
Okay, guys, we did something. 6 a.m. Hot cocoa. And we're checking out the stars. It is in the 20s. I forgot. I don't know what number it is, but it's cold. So we bundled up. And here we are. Okay, guys, so we came to this really cute little shop to get some coffee, pastries, croissants. We ordered a whole bunch of stuff, but it's so stinky.
Yeah.
Guys, he's allergic.
No? Come on, come on.
You're not going to get a reaction by doing that to her? No, if she touches your hand?
Ears. Come on. No.
She don't want it. No,
since the first time you opened up my world, I just can't seem to close my eyes and sleep. I'm locked inside this daydream, don't need any saving, but I need you to wake me up.
Guys, it never fails. Finito always gets the crazy horse. Mine is a good one. They always put the moms with the kids that come on her, so she's chill. Finito's is stubborn, and he keeps going, like he keeps doing that thing, and he's going so slow. Mine is good. She's cute. Her name is LJ. Guys, I love riding horses. Like, it's one of my favorite things to do now. I'm obsessed. Finito is way far, all the way back there. His horse does not listen. His name is Repeat. Okay? Repeat, 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 over and over and over your instructions. He don't want to do nothing. Guys, his horse don't want to do nothing. He stayed in the back. He was right behind me and he skipped like two horses. You see what I mean? He don't care. He don't care. What his, that horse just don't care.
Come on, Repeat.
LJ. 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 Okay, guys, this is LJ. Hey,
buddy.
You gonna be mad at me? No, you did a great job.
You had a good ride.
You did such a great job. Guys, these things look a little bit evil. Guys, oh my gosh. Are we allowed to pet them?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. I've never touched a deer before.
Babe, that one's looking at your cup.
Okay. Oh my gosh, you're gorgeous! Okay, I'll feed you.
These are deers. This is the first time we're feeding deers. And they're all coming to Bianca now.
Oh my god, I'm obsessed!
These are deers.
Hey, buddy.
Hola.
They're all around. Yo. You like the deer whisperer.
Look at this camel. Hey, you want an apple, don't you?
Do they get apples?
Yeah.
It's flat.
I tried to see him. Oh my gosh, you're gorgeous. Are you calling me? Are you calling me? My husband has the apples, buddy. I'll get to you in a second. Oh, you got it. Oh, they're hungry. Oh my goodness,
you guys are so cute. I will pet you.
Wait, Bianca. Leave him right alone.
It's not a reindeer. This is a saika.
Oh.
From China.
Konnichiwa.
He's gorgeous.
He's beautiful. Beautiful. Yes, sir. Good job, Papa. Little rabbit, Papa.
This is a big reindeer, guys.
Afrentao.
Guys, this is a zonkey. A zebra and a horse. No, a zebra and a donkey. Why are you really shy? You got it. Yeah.
A flathead. I'm coming. Oh, she's so gentle. Here, there's more. You want some? They're so gentle.
Because their mouth is smaller.
You're so cute. Hi. Your teeth look crazy.
Good.
Oh, you're a little baby. You don't even have teeth almost. Hey, that's a baby.
Oh, you're so cute.
Look at your little baby.
Oh my God.
Hi. Oh my God, you're so cute. What
you doing? Tiene una chiva. Hi.
Hello.
Look at his little buenito. Guys, my hair looks crazy again. It's been crazy this whole trip, but I took my hat off. It was kind of hot, and we are kind of semi road tripping to the actual Great. What's it called? Great Smokies National Park. Yeah, tongue twister for me. We have the snacks. And then after that, we're gonna head to our hotel, which is in Gatlinburg. So stay tuned. Okay guys, we're in the Great Smoky Mountains. I'm gonna be careful because we're standing on a ledge. But this view is gorgeous. All right, dinner at Ole Red. We got some cheese curds to start. Okay, they came at the same time. So I got a burger with pulled pork on top and then tater tots with cheese. And Finito got, what is that?
Country fried chicken.
Mm-hmm. Okay guys, this looks way cuter than it did yesterday because we're actually walking in the dark now. Super cute. Guys, we got the goods. I got a cookie pie. Like, you'll see. And Finito got
a candy apple, but I don't even know what it is.
He just picked it. He was like, let me get those, like 20 options. Let me get that one. We're in the village in Gatlinburg. It's like in the downtown, but it's like a little park.
We've been here so many days.
In the back. Okay. Yeah, we're so confused on our days. We don't even know what day it is. But this is the cutest little town. We keep on buying sweets. We have to stop. Guys, this is the Snickers cookie pie. Finito's was cut earlier, so it doesn't look that good, but it looked great before they cut it. Yeah, good night. All right, guys, here's breakfast. Country ham, pancakes with chocolate chips, eggs, biscuit, chicken biscuits, hash browns, and mini pancakes.
Okay guys, we're getting ready to go up to Anakista.
Okay guys, we're on the chairlift. This is Finito's first time ever. Do you like it?
Yeah.
Frankie, we're making this video for you. We know that you would be dying right now. Let me see. Guys, we're literally sitting on some rocking chairs. Watch this view. Hold on. Guys, we just went over like 1,000 steps. I'm very winded to see this.
What did you say?
It's egg yolk.
How did that?
If we were eating breakfast in my egg.
Damn.
Guys, we stopped for a slice of pizza. Look at this monster. I don't even, like, do you see the size? It's like two slices. Oh my gosh. It's huge.
Let's go.
All right, guys. We're in Anakista again. We went to go take a nap and now we're back. We're about to see the treetop trail. All right guys, here we are. We are going down over there. I don't know if you can see. That's where we're going right now. Guys, these treetop things are very wobbly. La gente corriendo, and it literally says do not run. It literally says that. Atrevidos. But it's so cute. And we're going through this whole cute little trail in the trees. But it's very bumpy, as you can see. It is December 9th. I don't even know what number it is.
20.
We don't know. It's December 20, Wednesday. We're heading out tomorrow at like 3 in the morning. So it's around 7. We're going to head to the hotel, go to bed, and then be done. So good night. Thank you for watching. Adios. Bye. Say bye. See you guys in the next vlog.